So we're in this basement and we observe the washing machine drain tube is going this way directly into the sewer line. Guys, that is sewer wastewater. You want a stand trap, an air gap. There used to actually be a toilet right there. That's gross. You need a separation between your laundry water and your wastewater. This is what a stand trap looks like.